back to my channel. I am doing my Christmas haul. It's a little late, but as you can see in my previous videos, I was in Salt Lake City enjoying my Christmas vacation. So I'm gonna start you off with my coworker. She gave me this scarf. It's a checkered pattern. It's cute. I like it because she also gave it to me with a beanie, matching beanie. And she also gave me this cute scarf. It's like a rose gold with brown stripes. Thought it was a poncho, but it's not. She also gave me a beautiful ring. She knows I love these things, so you can see. But something about rose gold is going on right now. One of my friends, his name is Jose. Look him up on YouTube. He has his own channel. He plays the piano and he plays it real good. He gave me a Starbucks water cup. Oops, I found something in here. Who did this? Victoria. Wait, there's more. I'll grab one candy. Esto sí es de Dios. I'm gonna make it like a candy secret place to keep. He also gave me this cute frame that I love. He knows I love singing. I do sing at my choir at my church. And he gave me this cute frame. It's a music note and it says, "Sing unto the Lord any song, Psalms 98:1. Also from work, she gave me a gift card from Starbucks. Oh yeah, you can't go bad with Starbucks, you know. I love the caramel macchiato with almond milk. You should try it. One of my friends from church also. My friend Emmanuel, he gave me this cute card. It's Winnie the Pooh, and it says, "Special delivery as Pooh. It's only because it's for you, Answer Piglet. Merry Christmas to a special kind of friend." My mom actually gave me this exercise sweater. I don't know what she meant by this, but I hope it's not to exercise because eso no es de Dios.
I'm allergic to greens, so can't be in a diet, but I could go to the gym.
My sister actually gave me a scarf. It's this one. Da, 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 da. You know, she gave it to me. My sister Karen, you know how I have 10 siblings, she's one of them. That we actually don't give out presents to every of my siblings because guess how many do I have? 10. Mi mamá se pasó de lanza. No tenía 10. So, like I was saying, we don't give gifts to everyone because I have 10 siblings and 13 nephews, and I will be in a debt. So, right, we actually do a gift exchange. We each get an adult and a child. So, my cuñado actually was my secret Santa. He gave me these awesome, I fell in love with these rose gold Vans because, I don't know, it's something I wouldn't wear, but trying new things, which I love. Match it with so many things. Something new, they're so cute, aren't they? I'm telling you, everything's matching. The shoes, the Starbucks cup, and the scarf. My grandma actually gave me this cute purse from Beverly Hills Polo Club. I like the color. Sorry, it's not Louis Vuitton, but it will be one day. One of my closest friends, she actually gave me something awesome. She gave me this cute cover and it says, "Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders." It's that song, "Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders." It's called Oceans. You should listen to the song, it's so powerful and beautiful. Also, gave me this cute cover. She really knows me so well that she gave me this cover. And guess what? It's a selfie lineup cover. She knows how much I like taking selfies. Girls, you should get one of these. We love taking selfies. It's from Lumi. I don't know how much it costs, but I think it's pretty pricey. She also gave me this devotional, and it says, "You're blessed." It says, it's for every day. Yeah, I have 300. But it's so cute. So today's devotional is, "You've got what it takes. Love not what you are, but what you may become." Most of us start a new year by creating some kind of resolution. We resolve that we will shape up and do things in a better way. We'll eat better, save more, and live more fully.
Oh my God, what happened?
I thought you were done.
No, I'm not. At the end of my video, my 2017 Christmas haul. I am actually still waiting for one more gift. I don't know when that's happening because my friend Emmanuel asked me, "What do you want for Christmas?" And I'm like, "Take me to the taco stands." If you know me, you know how much I love tacos. You guys, anyways, make sure to like my video, subscribe. See ya.